Morning, church. Here are this week's announcements. First, just a quick reminder, please fill out the connection card in your bulletin if there's something you'd like us to know. Prayer requests, questions, updates, ideas, feedback, really anything. We as a staff would love to hear from you. So go ahead and fill out a card and drop it in the black box on your way out today. Next, hopefully last week you saw a letter from me talking about our year-end giving goals as a church. And I know I've told you this before, but I want to tell you again, it is such a joy to be part of a church that is so generous. And because of your consistent generosity this year, we've been able to say yes to so many needs in our congregation as well as our community. And so as we come to the end of the year, we're hopeful that Antioch will continue to give joyfully and generously. Here's where we're at. Our year-end goal was to raise $100,000 above and beyond our normal giving for the months of November and December. And last I checked, we're at just over 40% of that goal, which is amazing. So it's exciting to know that heading into 2020, we will be ready to give continually to those in need within our church as well as within our community. So if you are able to contribute to our year-end goal, you can do so online, or you can drop a donation in one of the black boxes today. Just make sure to note year-end on your gift. Next, I want to invite you to join us on Christmas Eve, 5 p.m., right here in Bend High Auditorium. The service will be family-friendly and will run for just about an hour. There's going to be songs and prayers, scripture readings, as well as an amazing live art project to help us usher in the most wonderful time of the year. So invite your friends, your family, your neighbors, 5 p.m., December 24th, right here at Bend High. Finally, next Sunday, December 29th, is what we like to call Celebration Sunday. For our last gathering of the year, once again, we're going to have a family service where we'll worship and fellowship together with our brothers and sisters of Milal Korean Fellowship and Dios Es Amor Latino Fellowship. The entire service will be translated into Korean, Spanish, and English. We'll hear the scriptures read in three different languages. We'll sing new songs. We'll hear testimonies of God's faithful love. And then after the service, we've got a crew of cooks from each congregation that are preparing an amazing multicultural feast of authentic Korean, Mexican, and American Southern food for us all. So mark your calendars, come hungry, 10 o'clock on December 29th with lunch immediately following the service. That's it for today. Love you guys.